Greetings and beyond the new. Are you afraid of the dark, my faithful Weird World Watchers? Oh, I do hope not. Many of my favorite things live in midnight's shadow. Ah, poetry. No, boys and girls, what you should fear, what I, Vivi Argost, have come to warn you about, is that accursed fiery orb we call the sun. Did you know the ancient Aztecs believed we've burned through four suns already? Four times our world plunged into blackest depths. Four times to be brought back into the daylight of a new sun. But what happens when our suns run out? We live under the glow of the fifth sun, the sun of legend, the sun of the eight beasts. This fifth sun's end is coming, children, and hearken well. If Aztec legends are to be believed, there will never be a sixth. Are you afraid of the dark now?
Ugh, how do they still let that freak on TV? Now we're supposed to be scared of the sun dying out? It, looks fine to you, right?
Zach!
Ah!
What are you boys doing in here?
It's about us.
Watching TV?
On a bright, sunny day like this?
Hey, about that. Is the sun looking a little, I don't know, off today? I mean, it's gotta have, like, what, at least a few thousand years left?
Something's tripped perimeter security. We've got to break it.
Sweet! I call the northeast wing!
Don't even think about it. You boys just find someplace safe to hide and stay put.
Okay.
What? But... Oh.
Zach, the truth is, we could use your help finding out who's behind this. I've set up some holographic emitters in the area ahead that will show you how to move through the damaged areas of the headquarters. Good luck, son. And don't tell your mother I did this.
Zach Saturday to the rescue!
You'll need to jump in order to... Try jumping twice to get over that, Zach.
What was that?
Zach, use the claw to swing across. Jump and grab onto that ledge, Zach. Zach, use the claw to swing across. Grab on one of those thin platforms and...
Van Rook! What are you doing to the Cryptopedia?
Just grabbing a little something for my employer. Hope you don't mind. Tell your mother I'm sorry I missed her.
Oh man, I'd better get after him. He just ran off with the entire cryptid database. Look, it's a gremlin.
Make sure you test your control power on any cryptid you see. When you try to control a cryptid, the Cryptopedia also scans the cryptid into the Cryptopedia.
Oh man, that does not sound friendly.
Thank you.
zone.
Fiskerton can climb to higher places where the claw can't take you.
Cryptopedia!
Zack, stay back! Zack, you need to find a safe place to wait while I take care of this.
Another Elitio?
Well, sis, looks like backup has arrived. I'm gonna try to catch Van Rook before he gets away.
Time to lay down the claw!
Not a chance, Zack. Just stay put. Stay back, Zack!
Hey! It's a coffre! Alright, time to kick some piggy.
Oh.
before messing with us again.
That noise. Was that... Did your mother break another TV?
Not exactly. Kiss your mom at the bus stop, because I'm taking you to school. Didn't think an 11-year-old packed that kind of punch, did ya? Running away, Van Rook. Do your clients know you're scared of a kid with a stick?
I don't get paid for babysitting, but you I will take care of for free.
How many times has my mom kicked your butt?
Stand still, you
Enough of this. I have the cryptid monster in data I came for. You can deal with chocolate.
I see why Doyle stopped working with you. You're terrible!
Whatever Van Rook was looking for, he's covered his tracks. Whole sections of the Cryptopedia have been copied and erased. Their cryptid entries simply wiped clean from our databanks.
Why would Van Rook be after cryptids?
I don't know, but I may be able to find out. We interrupted before Van Rook could finish the job. With the data that's still left, I think I can... There!
The Adaro?
One of the cryptids Van Rook was after. If we hurry, maybe we can find it first. Drew?
Already locked in the coordinates.
Whoa! A real living Hokoku! Hey! It's a Totsal Worm! Komodo? You're my kind of dragon, Komodo!
Ah! Thank you.
The Adaro. Come back and fight, you spider chicken! Ugh, Mom, Dad, Munyu's getting away with the Adaro horn!
There's a strange energy coming off of it. Something that's drawing in cryptids, like some kind of supernatural dog whistle.
Mom?
Sorry, guys.
That still doesn't explain why Argost sent Munya after the Adaro's horn. What's the endgame here?
Whatever it is, it's bigger than just one cryptid. I've isolated the energy signature the totem is giving off, and the same pattern is showing up in a few other spots around the globe.
Then why are we still here?
That's a good question.
Hey! It's a walking stump! Wow! A Cameroon flashlight frog! I knew it! On our Musha coil!
Thank you.
Zach, incoming. Shock troopers? Who's in there with Argos?
Time to brush up on the observation skill, Dr. Science. Take a look at their necks. Argos must be using neural parasites to control them.
Thank you.
More shock troopers, Zack. Be alert. More shock troopers, Zack. Be alert.
Look!
I hate to interrupt a desperate rescue attempt, but this exquisite creature and I have a much more thrilling destiny.
Mom, Dad, we have to hurry. Argos is getting away with the orange eyes.
What?
Get moving, Zack! We need to go after Argos' ship. Zack, we're waiting on the other side of the cavern. Have Zahn fly you through.
Zahn! Come on, let's go! Let's get back to the ship! We have to hurry! Maybe we can still catch them before they get away with the orange eyes!
We'll get it back, Zack. I promise. But right now, we should focus on making sure Argos doesn't get any more cryptids. I've done a system scan, and it looks like all of the missing entries fall into one of 8 general geographic locales around the planet. Other than that, I'm not seeing any connections among these cryptids.
8? That's enough.
The 8 beasts! The one from the 5th sun!
No. No, that's not even... Even Argos wouldn't...
Would someone like to explain why we're all suddenly so worried?
Aztec legends claim that the Earth has already passed through 4 deaths and rebirths, and now we're living in the 5th and final one. Now, some versions claim that the 5th sun will end when the powers of 8 beasts are united in one man's hands. Argos must have figured out which 8 cryptids are... Wait. How do you know about this, young man?
I've done some studies.
Some of a study.
This doesn't make sense. Argos wants to rule the world, not destroy it.
Sure, he wants to rule it, but maybe he's not picky about who's left. Come on, we've got to get to that next totem.
Come on, Fisk. Mom and Dad won't know if we just take a little peek.
What's that?
Moto Boy, come on. I know there's lots of snacks in there.
Hungry.
Whoa! Chef Psycho Jaws! Guys, run!
You will make it... appetizer.
Help!
Ah! The main course.
I have got to try and help that burning man and stop Piecemeal from catching him. Iowara! Oh wow, it's Burning Man! A lava slug? How much do I love this volcano? I bet I could totally ride that thing. Oh yeah, it's an Invunche! Lady! I can do this! Ready for a real tough guy?
Thank you.
will have my dinner. Get out of my way!
Hey, Tinselteeth! The only snack you're going to get is a warm bowl of Zack Saturday's famous beatdown chowder! Looks like your bark is worse than your bite.
I will finish this later. I will have my dinner.
Zack, get over here. The volcano is becoming unstable.
Here. I told you to stay.
No time for lectures, Drew. We have to get out of here before this volcano erupts, with us in it. Take Zahn and get out of here. Your mom and I will take the cavern passages. The lava's beginning to rise. Move!
The son of legend.
We have to do something, Fisk. They've got three of the eight beasts already. I know it's a stretch, but maybe Argos showed more than he meant to. Maybe there's a clue somewhere in... Wait, rewind. There, that one, with the horns and the goat legs.
That's an Azazel, a desert-dwelling goat demon. And you think this is one of the eight beasts?
Positive.
Positive how, exactly?
Why does nobody believe that I study?
What?
Mongolian death worms. If I touch those, I'll be worm food. Beetles. Time to blow some stuff up! Whoa! One of the eight beasts. I've got to try and protect him. What is that? It's heading straight for the Azazel and it doesn't look friendly. A Peluda. If I can control it, I can use its quills to shoot that pink thing. It's another Blemya! Hey, it's another Blemya!
Huh. I can't fit in there, but I bet those beetles can. Azazel's in trouble again. Maybe this time Paluda spikes will help those pink guys get the point. Aw, man, why is Doyle never around to hear the good ones?
What were you thinking running off like that?
I was just, looking around when I fell down into the pyramid.
Uh-huh.
Can we argue about this later? Argos guys are after us in the Azazel.
Thank you.
Out of trouble? Okay, probably better that Dora wasn't around me. Messing with us again.
Tell me that you're...
Bring it! Don't mess with mommy.
Smile! My foot is gonna take your picture!
Down here. We have to get the Azazel out of here before...
Now, now, children. You're welcome to pack up your toys and go home. But this little plaything belongs to me.
The signal from the tracking device says they're here, but I don't see any sign of a ship.
Well, there's definitely a totem somewhere around here.
Are you sure? I'm not picking up the energy signature.
Pretty sure.
Hey, snap out of it!
That was me.
Okay, anybody else ready to get this expedition moving already? Mom and Dad will be geeking out on those temples for a while. I should take a look around. An atmospheric jellyfish! Maybe he can give me a lift. Look, it's the Wampus Cat! Buru, those guys are nasty. It's a Bat Squatch! Yikes! It's one of Argos' henchmen!
Hey there, Miniman. Watch me fly through here and shred those rocks for you.
This cat is stuck in that cage. Destroy it to free him.
Attack of the angry six-legged pink mountain cat! Huh?
You just can't stay out of trouble, can you? Don't worry, I got this one.
Scoreboard. Zach Saturday 2, Argos 0.
Great job, Zach. I'm bringing the ship down right now. Prepare the Wampus Cat for boarding.
It looks like the decay is all gradual saltwater deterioration. No fresh damage anywhere. I'd estimate the city's been untouched for centuries. Is it possible you were wrong? Right. How silly of me. Let's take a closer look.
This place is amazing!
Stay on guard. Remember, Argos and his thugs must know where to look for the Conrit, too. They could be... Ugh. Seriously, Fiskerton?
Oh man, that's Conrad. Built-in body armor! Cool! Sweet! A Burak body! It's a Morgauer! Wow! Look at the size of him! I wonder if he can give me a little lift?
Calculating enemy resistance.
Looks like it's time to get wet and hitch a ride on the Oribo. A buku? A buku? A bouchu! But whatever you call it, it's kind of making me hungry. Ah!
There it is, the Conrit. We need to get it before Argos does.
Fiskerton! Things growing out of your back. Two arms weren't enough to pick that ugly nose. Looks like the Conrit is putting up a fight. I bet if I control him, I can give him a hand.
Thank you.
We've done it, Zack. You saved the Conrad. We're on the way to pick you up right now.
Munya finally gets what he deserves. Smashed by gigantic ocean centipede. Whoa! Maybe I did too good a job on him! It feels like this place is gonna shake itself apart!
So, you guys always wind up wrecking priceless archaeological sites on your little adventures?
Doyle, when we want your input, we'll ask for it. At least we kept the Conrad's armored plate out of Argost hands.
Oh, we got a bit more than that. Guess who swiped Munya's 80s cheat sheet?
Nice what? One, Mini-Man.
Way to go, kiddo. Let me see that. Huh. I only see 7 of the 8 listed. Orange Eyes, Azazel, Conrad, and 6 of these we know.
What about number 7?
The Kikion, but there's no location, just a name. Finster.
Like Baron Finster? That's perfect! Doyle knows everything about Finster!
Oh, are we asking for Doyle's input now?
Come on, Doyle! Do you know if Finster's connected to the Kikion or not?
Not exactly, Mini-Man. But if Finster's got it, I know where he'd be keeping it. There's a lab outside Stockholm, Finster's cryptid research facility. Not a pretty place, but what goes on inside is even uglier.
I can't believe it! A Geyer Hadaa! This is like a trip to some weirdo zoo! Thank you. Hey, that's Kikion!
Don't mess with mommy.
Counterattack.
We have to rescue the cryptids!
Are you ready to chase some fire?
I know these guys. It's a Kalmykian exploding snake.
Thank you.
Oh, check out the devil monkey! Goats, snakes, monkeys, and flying owl people? I thought Finster would have something unusual here.
Oh, you boys are gonna be in some pain.
Nobody messes with my family.
Oh, it's time to meet my fire sword. Make this quick.
It's time for the greatest show on 2 feet.
Miniman, we need to get to Baron Finster pronto. I heard his goons say they're getting a shipment ready for Argost.
Thank you. I weep for the youth of today. Whatever happened to manners? Oh, it just tears a hole right out of my heart. Now I'll be tearing holes in you.
Time to go. Boom!
Smile! My foot is gonna take your picture!
Greatest show on 2 feet.
Bring it!
You goobers are in deep trouble.
Ready for a real tough guy?
I'll take care of things up top.
We have to rescue the cryptids! So serious, how do you even go to the bathroom in?
Oh. Impressive. Oh, lucky. Either way, I do have one confession. The cryptid you came for has already been delivered to August. So sorry. Have I made you angry?
Let's just say you're lucky we've got more important things to deal with. Let's go, Zack.
Ugh, what does it take to get ahead of these guys?
Don't beat yourself up, honey. At least we've got some of the eight beasts safe. We're still...
Oh. Very not good.
Argos took everything! That's seven beasts he's got already!
Here's a tip for next time. When the end of the world is on the line, you should maybe think about a security upgrade.
Do you really want to see my security system? Come here. I'll show you up close.
Whoa, Dad! Doyle!
We don't have time for this. There's only one beast left, and we don't even know what it is. It's time to take a gamble.
You've got an idea, Mom?
Okay, the eight beasts are an Aztec legend. I have to figure the Aztecs would have kept at least one of the eight close to home. The Temple of Tonatia, the Aztec sun god. You want to wipe out the fifth sun? You gotta go to the source.
I don't like throwing you in the middle of this, Zack, but the rest of us can't catch up to Argos in time. He's heading for the temple. Keep a safe distance.
Oh, hey, it's a Tokandia! Ah, that's a rope end! Never get between a giant pterodactyl thingy and its eggs! Is that an Iloco?
Oh,
just what I needed. It's an Ukamari! Is at the temple. I'll meet you there. Nobody messes with my family. To lay down the claw.
Wow.
A giant! That is one big spider. I hope they're vegetarians.
It's a trap! He's after the claw!
So nice to be reunited again. I must thank you for not putting up a fight. My hands are still sore from that wretched Kikyon's bite.
What did you expect? Owls are always hunting for rats.
Oh, bravo and touché! Perhaps you'd like to stay and think up more clever retorts while your claw and I rain down apocalyptic terror on this pathetic world. It's good for a boy to have a hobby. Ta-ta.
Zach, we can't get to you down there. Head to a waterfall and find a way up. We'll pick you up at the top.
And we'll get the claw back, Zach. Don't worry.
Man, this is hard work without the claw.
Wow.
Hey, Zon! You ready to fly, girl?
Thank you.
Let's get back to the ship! I'm coming for you, Argost! I want my claw back!
I hate this place.
I like to get unpleasant stuff out of the way fast.
Zack! Fiskerton! We have to keep together. This place is a nightmare of deadly traps and even deadlier cryptids.
Then let's get going. He's got my claw.
Yeah.
And, you know, end of the world, also important.
Keep your eye out for dangerous cryptids, Zack. There's no telling what kind of horrors and tortures Argost has subjected them to.
Yep, that's a Jinshin Mushi. finish, Amir! It's a lychee!
Tentacles. That's never a good sign.
Stop! Watch out!
Drew! Get down! Hold still! I've got it covered!
Thank you.
Isn't that cute, trying to avoid fate? Fear not, I will make this quick.
Hey, Argost! I've got an idea for a new Weird World segment, starring my foot and your butt!
No matter. The resurrection of the eight beasts has already begun. Soon, that claw will be nothing more than an ornament for your claw.
The claw returned to its rightful owner. And now I'm going to give it back to Argost's business end first.
Thank you.
Hey, Zon! You ready to fly, girl? With you is great.
Greetings and bienvenue, Saturdays. I most humbly welcome you once more to Weird World again. And I promise this time we will not disappoint. The power to destroy suns and call darkness upon the world should be quite a sight. The last one this world will ever see. My dear Saturdays, time to die.
I'm gonna wipe that smile right off your face. The precious cryptids you protect will be the ones to end you. Iron! I'm taking you off the air!
Again.
Exit time, Miniman.
I have to
to get the claw!
Come on, I'll buy you some high explosives for your birthday. You'll forget all about it.
Wait, you'll buy him what?
Low explosives, then. Hey! Gotcha! That was pretty cool.
Oh, yeah.
Everybody all right? Okay. Looks like we got away with one this time. I really hate this place.
Definitely.
Yep. Same here.
Yes, Munya. It's always disappointing when one misses out on a perfectly good end of the world. But take heart, as they say. Tomorrow is another apocalypse.